It should be working now. All right, can you hear me okay? Are you watching the stream in there? Is it okay whenever I sit straight up? Do what? How does the game sound? How does the game and my voice sound? Do they sound good? A little heavier muffled, are you sure about that? Is it just me not talking properly? Are you still watching it? Okay, I'm gonna actually start playing and tell me how it sounds, okay? Right, just come in here and tell me how it sounds after a few minutes, okay? Shovel Knight. Okay. Are never played this game before. It's all new to me. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress, and her Order of No Quarter. Now, the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. Let's get shoveling. Okay. This is the tutorial level. Jump, attack. Okay, both of those are the same ability, it looks like. Alright, we shovel some gems out there. Well, that was terrible. Yes. Can he double jump or anything? No. No, his jumping is kind of terrible. Die, little beetle thing. Oh no, bubble attack. What's this thing? Checkpoint or something? Can you jump off the platters or do you just fall off? Okay. Just kind of fall off. Didn't even see those gems up there until I hit one. Uh-oh. It's a sleeping dragon. Oh, son of a... Yes. He wasn't the boss? Oh my goodness. Ooh. I'm gonna get addicted to bouncing on people's heads, I think. Better watch my health. Oh, there were slimes in there. One of them got me. Ha. Oh, son of a... What's this? A little musical note. Is that something special? What is it? Music sheets. Visit the bard. Okay. know what we get for music sheets. Why did this guy respawn? Is that dragon gonna attack me? Ooh, I'm gonna have to jump off again if I wanna... Oh my goodness. Oh my god! No! Oh, now I can't get it. Ooh, turkey. Ooh, got that one though. Haha. I don't know if I should be destroying all this stuff or not, but I have no idea what the gold is for. I assume it's for upgrades. Ooh, checkpoint. Ooh, it's that jar. No idea, was it just worth gold? I guess so. Are they trying to trick you with... Well, now I guess the ladder is where you're supposed to go. And over here, where I just failed to jump because I suck. Ah. This seems like the secret. Is that the secret? Woo! Yeah. Music sheets. Oh shit. Ooh, I thought I wasn't gonna make that second one. Oh, this guy's back. Ooh. This game is fun so far. Ooh, skeleton in there. If you don't destroy a skull, can he come back or something? How are you supposed to get to that treasure chest? Oh shit. I guess just like that. Carrots. Nice. Well, fuck you, Locke, I have a shovel. Dragon number two. Whew, almost fell down that hole. Ugh. Whee! That was a little unnerving. Oh god. Sometimes I just don't think I have enough momentum to make it across there. Oh man. Well, that sucked. So what was that about recovering? Can I go back and get that stuff back, or the stuff that I lost there? Do I have to kill, yeah, I have to defeat the dragon again. He didn't give any gold that time though. That guy didn't either. I guess I'm gonna go back over there and see. Oh my goodness, how am I supposed to recover that? Aha! Just like that. Well. I don't know what those... I guess those, they're like some kind of magic ability or something that I don't have access to yet. Oh, the boss. Huh, the Black Knight. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. The Cerulean Coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I can't do these voices anymore. Oh no, conquered by the Enchantress and her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter. Uh-oh. Steal thy shovel. Alright. Alright, shovel man. Have some of that. Have some of that. Oh, nope. Aha. What? Oh. What? Oh, here. He's all laughing at me, and I'm not doing anything about it. Aha! Oh, you son of a bitch. Ooh! God, he got me. Started off strong, but... oh, dear. So I'm supposed to recover these mid-fight? Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Laughing at me. Cheeky bastard. Haha, got him. I like the castle in the background. Makes me think of Castlevania. And then he gets up and runs away. Is this a dream? Catch her. Oh no, where was she? Wake up, Shell Knight. I'm all, oh god. Okay. Oh. An achievement. Only you. What was that all about? Use caution and common sense around campfires. Only you can prevent forest fires. Well, the next boss has a lot of life. Ooh, is this a town? Halt! No weapons! We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. It's a good thing I have a shovel. That's no weapon. That's a shovel. You may enter them. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone. A meal ticket. Okay. Can I not go in this building? Okay. You can break glass checkpoints for treasure, but then they stop. Huh. Ah, the bard. Oh dear, lost all his music sheets. I know I found two of them. Oh dear. Okay. The Ribo. All right, let's hear it. How did I get 7 of 46? Really upbeat. I think that was all of them, right? Yeah. So what do we have here? This is where I get upgrades. Goatition. Let's eat a tin can. What is a meal ticket? Okay. Sure. Oh, the next one's expensive. What does this guy have? His shovel knight so small compared to everyone else. Alright, well that's nice. Upgrade my have to find some relics. Alright, let's see if we can go get us a relic. Well, there's three people just hanging out in the basement. Four people. Ha 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 ha. Okay, they said something about somebody having weird stuff. Is this the person with the weird things? Mona. Sure. Okay. Hmm. 166. Yawn. Look at an accomplishment for that. I don't think I want to do it again, but I don't know if there are better rewards, but I'm used to the disappointment. So said someone down here would have... Oh, you can go this way. I don't know what... Is that what I use my relics for? So it just bounces around the room until it wears out, huh? I can buy this as well. I'll have a fishing pole. So I should be able to switch between the two. Okay, yeah. No idea what those do. Let's go ahead and buy one. We'll just see. That's fine. $1,500. I am out of gold. Can't afford it. Playing with the ring. This is good. Of course I'm Shovel Knight. Treasure. I don't know whose treasure chest that was, but I just raided it. These buckets are heavy, let me jump on them. Alright, so let's go back and turn in a couple more, add a couple more music sheets to turn in, so we'll do that. Oof, I don't have quite enough to quite enough to buy the magic upgrade. That's alright. Layer of King Knight. Let's try it. Let's see what happens. I don't know if this is where I should go or not, but we're gonna give it a shot. There's a hole there. There's still a hole there. I want to try fishing real quick. That was nothing. What did that do? Was that just health or something? Probably just health. All right. It's all sparkly down there. Does that mean I can fish up something special? Let's try it. What was that? A golden fish? I guess it did mean you could fish up something special. Very cool. Those rats with fucking a rotocopter thing. That's funny. What's up, Mike? The Plague Knight version? I haven't seen, didn't see anything about that. I'd never played this before, so this is my first time playing it, so I don't really know much about it. Sorry if you're still watching, I hope you are, because I wasn't paying attention to the chat. Okay, so I broke it, so it no longer serves as a checkpoint, that's what my understanding. Haha, got it. They work in a version where you play as Plague Knight and you toss vials of disease. Interesting. Well, I guess that guy's gone forever. Oh, I was supposed to bounce off that guy so I can get up there and get that treasure. Ah, oh well. Ooh. Somebody should really check on the chandeliers around this place. They seem a bit out of service. What's this all about? Am I supposed to go stand over there? Oh god. Oh, son of a... It's a good thing I didn't break that checkpoint all the way, I guess. Could have been bad. Do I have to do anything special to stand here? Oh, yeah, just stand there for a minute. Ooh, that's a nice looking treasure chest. Oh dear, what is this? Okay. A flare wand. Well, I have enough money. Let's buy it. Alright. Yes. Support the stream. Thank you, Rasputin Saves. Make sure to subscribe and like. Oh dear, I saw that coming. Should I go after those or not? Nah, I don't need them. There's tons of gold in this game, it seems, so. Oh, son of a... Don't know if I can make that jump now. Ooh, barely. Oh, you can shovel his thing back at him. Okay. That's good to know. Just shovel at random walls, you never know what you're gonna find. Game is very much like classic Nintendo, Super Nintendo games. Ooh. We'll come back for him after we get this checkpoint. Ah. Oh, wow. Well, that guy had a lot of health. Oh, good. He needs some turkey. Maybe I should try using my magic. Oh. Uses quite a bit. Silly charging horsies straight to their doom. Oh, that gem disappeared on me. I didn't realize there was a time limit. See, some of them you don't even know. Just shovel everything. Uh-oh, we've got a book. Huh, okay, well, let's go shovel some stuff first. What's this way? Flying rat. Ooh, more music. I'll make two loops. So I don't die to a rat. Shovel all the things. I didn't even... You know what? I'm gonna shovel this wall over here because I didn't shovel any of it. Just to be sure. Yep. Thank you, magical book. Alright, first we're going to fish off this ledge and see what we get. The king of fish and fruit. Long may his stem grow. Interesting. Invincible for 10 seconds. So that's what we have there. Alright. I'm gonna try a chaos spear. Well, I didn't bounce up there. Okay. Let's try this again. Woo! Scary! Oh my. I'm sure the game only gets harder from here. That money hiding behind the banners. Oh god, another one of these guys. King Knight. He's all gold. No one else is streaming. Joel was watching. But he never said anything in chat. That was a buddy from where I used to work. Be gone from Arthur and Runave. You aren't even a real king. A decadent dandy. Shovel justice. Silence! Oh god. Oh god. He just kind of comes at you. You know what I haven't done is launch one of these. Have some of that. I'm already out of magic? Haha! Thou art defeated. I'm gonna dream of Shield Knight again. No, no dreams tonight. So this game is teaching me that you build a campfire and you get money for it. Oh god, what is that? I have to fight that thing? Okay, well let's do it. Oh no. I died. That's a lot to recover. We're gonna try it again. So since I didn't recover them and I died again, I don't get a chance to get them back. Alright, so we're going to slow down, be a lot more careful on this run. So that was it. I almost beat it twice and then just failed. Alright, what do we got going on here? The decadent dandy. Let's get some more of this. I'm gonna go with another. Well, no, I don't think I can afford it now. It's 4,500. Okay. We'll get some more magic then. See what the king has to say. Yeah, I killed both of them, I think. Oh god. So I can have two of these, right? Yeah. Thank you. Son of a... Do that. I'm getting used to the menu system, it's a little strange. Fantastic. That guy over there was inside a treasure chest. A secret treasure chest in the dungeon. That guy's so happy. Happy for me to dig up his little pile of junk. What's this? Ooh, the Spectre Knight. Let's do that. Let's see what the girl in the basement of the inn has for me. If I can beat it. Ah, come over here, you. I need to bounce off your head. All right. Thank you. You need to be careful or I'm gonna die. Side. Why is he running that direction? Come this way. No. Maybe you only get one shot at it. What is this thing? I have very little life left. Please drop some turkey. Thank you. Oof. Very much gold so far this run. I bet if I would have actually gotten that ladder back in that previous room, there'd been gold up there. That's alright. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, there was an enemy in there. I am really low on health. That thing almost knocked me back into those spikes. He tricked me. That frog tricked me. The first time. Hey. All right, so I have two invincibility things now. Wonder if these are gonna have bombs in them. Not that one. Oh, son of a... How am I supposed to get up there now? To pay attention to bouncing off of people. Alright. Okay. Give me treasure. Oh no. Oh no. That thing was gonna disappear for good. Ooh. Oh no, one of these guys. Now we're getting some money. Hoping I get enough for next life upgrade. I could really go for some more health. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Serious enemies. Oh God. That stuff is very nerve-wracking. Uh-oh, the Spectre Knight. Oh dear. First, I think I'm going to go ahead and use this, and then I'm also going to use I should pay more attention to his patterns instead of just blindly going through here. It was a little rough. Trying to dodge that. Okay, can I bounce off of it? I guess that would be something good to know. Nope, can't bounce off of his side. Just need to take my time. Oh. All right, I think I got the guy. Got him this time, though. Oh, seriously? Dark? Okay. Okay. Oh, stupid nighttime business. Got it. Ooh, I have a treasure chest here. To catch her again. Recurring dream. Oh my goodness. Well, I hope that counted. I don't know. Hey, a meal ticket. That's handy, because I'm going to buy another one, too. Get two life ups. What's the submarine? That looks neat. What's this gem thing up here? Okay. Well, I missed that one. That's alright. Have another shot at this one. I don't know if this middle one is the one I should have gone for, or if I should have gone for the bottom one, or... That was a pretty good play. Had enough for it. That's all right. Nice. Two meals. Look at that. Before I do that, let's make sure there's no other relics to buy. I'll also need to get my quest reward. Let's do that. Hello, you. Yeah, her greatest treasure is dance. Oh my. There's this broccoli girl. Wow, that king looks a little too happy. Alright. Oh god, are you serious? What have I done? Okay, let's never talk to her again. is this pun frog? that one's a good one. the croaker. are we just going to keep talking to him for a while? Plague Knight, huh? Okay, I can't keep doing this. It's gonna start making me laugh. Hey, we do have some new merchandise. What do we have? A phase locket. Yeah, we'll take it. Why not? You can even walk on spikes. Fancy. Hail, the king of fruit and fish. Long may his stem grow. Well, I've got quite a bit more life now. That's nice. Should we make this guy happy again? Let's do it. Yay! Get something special for collecting those more than once. Alright, let's try the forest of phasing. Alright, so we have the item for it. And I pushed the wrong button. Pushed up and jump instead of up and attack. Alright, so we're gonna try this again. There we go. Can I do it in midair? I can, okay. That's good to know. I wonder if I should have stayed phased. I wonder if that's the goal, is just stay phased and get through the whole thing. We're gonna try it this time. We're just gonna stay phased unless we get to a treasure. Oh, you can only stay phased for so long. Yeah, that didn't work. I lost some money there. Oh yeah, see, I used it again. That's what I did there. I thought I was turning it off, but no. Dang it. Whew. The last jump was a little close. I should have used it again there before I tried to make a third jump. Okay, now that I think I know how the mechanic works. Even try to shovel the wall. I just forget that you have to actually touch the treasure chest to have him dig everything out of it. Well, that wasn't too bad. Defeated. So it says we have quests here and there. There's another little village locked away. Iron Whale, Lair of Treasure Knight. Explodatorium? What? Alright. Well, first, let's do this forest. Triple pond. Oh dear. They're all up in the... What am I supposed to do? Icor. I thought it was Iker. Iker. Icor? Okay, choose your Icor wisely. Ooh, three different kinds, huh? With that one. The ceremony shall commence. Oh, dear God. That's ridiculous. Okay. And it's a dancing fish. Wow. Just when you think you've seen all the fish. Am I going to have to go through that every time I need to come here and ask grade again? Jeez. Okay, so I don't remember having a quest to come here. Do I need to go talk to more people in the town? Do I have enough for another meal ticket? No, 6,000. Go ahead and get some of this. Also, let's switch to something. I like the phase locket. I like it quite a bit. We're not talking to her. Okay, I made a mistake talking to her too. I'll meet any of those guys. Maybe the quests are actually in the next town. Oh God. Well. Alright, I guess we just need to go out there and kill one of these, and so we have to defeat the treasure knight in order to do this, so let's try him. Oh dear. Oh my goodness, those things went crazy. Do they go crazy if you hit them from... Yeah, they do. Do they damage you if they hit you, I wonder? Nope, that's good to know. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, I have to remember that I can counterattack. Oh, gems are in a bubble. Have some of your own. Should I go up or should I go right? Ooh. Now we're underwater. Ooh, electric eel. I guess I should have gone the other direction. That thing almost tried to kill me. The further I get into this game, the less I worry about trying to collect everything and just staying alive. Ugh, taking so much damage in this dungeon already. Whoa. Yeah. That was bad news. These look like electric catfish, more than electric eels. I think that was the guy that really messed me up and took most of my life away last time. Almost died there. I'm not doing so well on this part. Oh, there's a... You can go left back there. I wonder if... Oh dear. Underwater, but we need to fish. Hey. Oh well. We'll survive without that gold. We can always come back and play these levels again. I was doing so well, and now I'm just dying nonstop. Time to get serious. Slow down. Okay, so those can just fly through those rocks. Wasn't quite sure on that. That guy does a lot of damage. I did it again. Good thing you don't have a certain number of lives on this game. I'm pushing too hard. Just need to slow down. I didn't check if there were any things to break on the other side. Oh dear. Is this the boss? That was my chance to do damage to him. He's alive! Oh dear. Sure, let's see it. Not throwing anchor. Do I have to come back here to buy it? Okay, good. Yes. Turkey. Lots and lots of turkey. Oh my. I wasn't expecting that to go so quickly. But it was going to be a lot more akin to the other platforms that you walk on, or you ride on. Little disorienting, the jumping up and out of. Wow. I see you there, Garrett, but I just now am seeing what you're typing, so I don't know how long ago you typed that, because I haven't been paying as much attention to it as I maybe should have. So if you're still there, Garrett, let me know. Thought maybe you'd be in bed by now. Like 10 minutes. My one viewer. I'm not ignoring, I swear. I wonder if Joel's made an account yet. Oh shit. This guy's gonna kill me. Oh my goodness. Admin for me ignoring. I don't even know what admins do. I guess something with the chat, right? They monitor the chat. Oh my goodness, I just died. Well, luckily, I'm right here. Oh god, I hate this thing. That one does way too much damage. This game is hard. Thank you. How does it look and sound though, Garrett? I was worried about, you know, I can't really monitor the actual stream. I was worried about, you know, audio and the video quality and all that. And turn the bitrate up on it. Twitch is supposed to limit it to like 3500 bitrate, but I turned it up to 5000. I read that they kind of just don't care, you know? That they don't really, you know, force you or do anything to your account if you go over the 3500, but I guess so long as you don't really abuse it. And I'm sure if you ever... My what has a reverb on it? My voice? Reverb, huh? That's interesting. Wonder what's causing it. Oh god, boss. My gems, my vessel, my ocean. Treasure Knight. Oh god. Alright, I don't think a fishing pole is going to help me much. So we're going to Oh my goodness. Alright, we got to use this. We're gonna use this guy. Oh dear. Aha. Now I'm gonna have to go watch the fish dance. Did you see that? I really need to get a second monitor so that I can, you know, monitor the voice chat and all that, or not the voice chat, but the chat room and all that, you know, live, on my extra computer, because right now, I'm watching it on your, on my PS4, I have my stream up there, and so I can see the chat on there. What is this, a duel? Well met, traveler. Menacing the village. Oh god. My reign of terror ends here. I'm out of mana. This cheeky bastard. Haha. Went berserk, huh? Started killing everyone, or what? I thought about doing some, you know, RimWorld streaming, but since I wanted to play something that I'd never played before, and this one, you know, had been on my radar a while back, and decided to give it a shot. Oh wow. Guess I can go straight to the most expensive armor. Useless. Now I don't have anything to unlock shovel attacks. I wonder if these stack. Alright man, I'll see you later. Oh man, maybe sometime we should, you know, get on vent or something and talk about RimWorld stuff. Hoity-toity rooster. I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine. he did not enjoy that. Oh God. Fine. Oh my goodness, I don't know if I have that many. That much gold, I'm down to 620. I guess what happens whenever I can buy it all for them. Is there nowhere else to go here? Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh my. That was close. Jeez. The baby. Wonder if I'll have to fight him again. Have to watch the dance again, thankfully. All right, what are we gonna do now? Could try this for some treasure, give me some sword upgrades. Excuse me, shovel upgrades. Horse man. I can't actually do this because I don't have a way to dash through there. My. Was that an exploding rat? Thank you. put this as some food. Alright, turkey. Oh dear. I guess I would have had to use those guys to get up there. Oh well. Oh, son of a bitch. Ah. Going too fast. Who is BMCD360? Welcome to the channel. If I know who you are, please tell me. Most people in the channel so far have been people that I know in real life, so. Brent, what's up, man? Just trying to play this game. It is pretty hard. Garrett was in here for a little bit. But he had to go to bed. That nerd. What do you think about the stream quality, the sound, and the... the sound in the video, how's it looking and sounding to you? Garrett said there was some like echo or reverb or something on the microphone. It's like a platformer, you know, kind of like original Nintendo and Super Nintendo games. Oh, I don't know if I have voice turned on anyway, so... I mean, but you can hear me talking, so... Ooh, the Plague Knight. I mean, does the audio sound good? Does my voice sound okay? Does the mix sound good? Is my voice too loud? Is the game too loud or anything? Oh, Plague Knight. Oh my goodness, I'm out of... mana that quick. But he wasn't too bad. He took a lot of damage from those Chaos Balls. Game's sorta loud. I can turn it down a little bit on my mixer here. Let me know how it sounds now. You're stuck on RimWorld? You guys have been playing that? It would be cool if they added multiplayer to RimWorld. That would be fun. Some treasure. How'd you get stuck on it? What's going on with it? Full health, so I'm gonna try this one. Okay, man. All the mods? You have to tell me what you're talking about whenever you get back. Oh dear, it's a boss. Who would have ever thought? Hunger for hats to control. Oh my goodness. I don't know what that was all about, but to buy them more stuff. What's he doing up there now? Got all my weapon upgrades now. Thank you. Ooh, the lair of Moor Knight. What do we have here? Hall of Champions? $5,000. I don't have that much. Let's go fight Mole Knight, see what we get. Greedy. I didn't even get a checkpoint. That sucks. Thank you. Well, I wasn't expecting that. That's for sure. Close. Good thing they jump up right whenever you come at them. I think that's by design. Yes, I need these for a different zone that I had found. Okay. You have to keep pushing it in order for it to work. Didn't hit that checkpoint either, and I knew I should have turned around and gotten the checkpoint. So it's slime and lava cave, huh? And the slime will turn the lava into slime, but only for a moment. Didn't mean to do that. Obviously. Thank you. last time. The Mole Knight. Damn it. Not what I meant to do. Ooh, a treasure chest. I wonder if I'm gonna have to have another dream here. Looks like it. I think anytime it goes up to the stars, it's a dream. Ooh, a meal ticket. Is that always a meal ticket whenever you're there? I think it probably is. Ooh. Go ahead and do this one first. I'm gonna lose money on this if I keep dying. Looking bad. I was all, oh, I'm gonna come here to make a little bit of extra money. I don't know if I'm gonna make more or not. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I should have spent all of my money before coming here. Screw it, we're just gonna keep going until we're done. I've already lost this much gold, why not? Well, that time I didn't even jump. That's twice now that I've hit that without, I mean, I was pushing up, I guess I wasn't pushing up enough. Guess I was pushing forward and up. Can we remap that control, maybe? Let's make it. Seriously? I can't. Huh. What button? Whenever it says button, what does it even mean? All right. Well, I put it on a different button, and now we'll see whether I can do it. That was a little intense. I'm sure it's gonna get worse. You've gotta be kidding me. We don't even care about these guys this time. We are just pushing through. Oh. There better be something good at the end of all this. Can't believe how much gold I've blown through. I think I had 6,000 whenever we start. Maybe 5,500, I don't know. Oh my goodness. Well, that didn't make really make it worth all that, but oh my goodness. I do have one food ticket anyway. What do I need? 6,000, I think. Yeah. Oh my goodness. That was fun. Oh, okay. So we have a new thing here where we can just launch between here and the other village. Yeah. Guess that way I can come back to turn stuff in and buy upgrades. All right, what do we have here? Come on. That was terrible. I hate these ones with the darkness in them. It's so disorienting. Thank you. don't know if this is faster or not than just staying on the overworld. Probably not. I suppose if you were buying something at both, then it would be faster, but hello, Bard. You're the person I want to talk to. We're going to spend the 5,000 to get a ticket to the champion thing. I guess I am. Let's figure it out. Alright, so there's gotta be a... Here we go. Oh no. And I didn't bring any, I don't know, that was a little too close with how well I did at the beginning. Yay. I'm going to get some health upgrades. Probably just the one, but... So I guess that's all you can actually buy as far as meal tickets go. I guess the rest of them you have to earn. Let's do this one. Wonder if it does damage. If you kill something with it, does it like give you some kind of bonus? That guy's still freaking out anytime you dig that little pile up. We need to go get a couple of these ichors. Thank you, weird dancy fish. It's another, it's just a catapult. I guess it'll catapult us back, maybe to where we were before, or... Ooh. It's the Enchantress. Is she going to be the turn out to be the Shield Knight? Black Knight, part 2. Steal thy shovel. Aha. What is all this garbage? Runs away again. How many times am I going to have to defeat him? I'm gonna go back and get one more ichor. Don't want to find ourselves in a position where we can't use it because we don't have it. I think we might call it a night there. I don't know if it saved or not. Can we manually save? Okay, it just saved. Fantastic. So it looks like we have the Polar Knight, the Tinker Knight, and the Propeller Knight. So we'll work on those next time.